What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Carboholic back again with another video. So right now I'm right here in front of LA Fitness sipping on my pre-workout. Got a scoop of the Ghost Legend and two scoops of Pump in here. I came for a leg day today, figure I would vlog the day for you guys or vlog the workout. Just because I did bring these bad boys out. So they're the squatting shoes, the Romaleos 2, I think. Nike Romaleos 2. So I'm going to do a quick review and let you guys know if the squatting shoes actually work or not. I mean, I bought these a while ago, like a year or two ago. They've been sitting in my closet. I didn't really use them. So let's check it out. I did forget my headphones though, but it's all right. We're going to make it work. Alright guys, so just finished my warm up. Usually that's how I like to do it. I do my warm up without any like without my wraps or you know my belt. So just finished the warm up, moving up to my working weight, which is 255 on squat. So now I'm gonna put on my knee sleeves. I'm gonna put on the squatting shoes that I was gonna make a review about to see how it goes with these, and then I'm also gonna put on my lifting belt. So let's see how it goes today with these shoes. One thing with the squatting shoes though, is that they do come with these straps. So you wanna make sure that the shoe is really tight and secure. That's what the straps are for. So the straps are meant so that your foot is not moving around in there. So make sure you tighten these up. And then the strap nice and tight as well. So your feet should be nice and secure in there. Alright guys, so first set felt good. One thing I did notice is it does remove a lot of the tension from your knees, so it helps you with depth a little bit, but let me hit it for a second set and see how it goes. Alright, second set, let's see what happens. So second set down, guys, went pretty smooth. Like I said, the shoes work out pretty good with taking tension off the knees. So if you guys have like knee pain or any type of knee problems, I mean, the shoe might be good for you. For me, I noticed that sometimes I feel a little bit of tension on my right knee, but with the squatting shoes today, I don't really feel it. So, I mean, there's that, but I do kind of feel a bit stronger to when I'm wearing flat shoes like Vans for squatting. But then again, I would have to try out the squatting shoes for like another week or so. So be looking out for another video in like 2 to 3 weeks to see how I'm doing with these shoes. But pretty much, I'm probably gonna start using them for my squat days because they did help my knees a lot. And I mean, the strength is still there. So I think that if I get used to the shoe, my strength will definitely be a lot better with these shoes. So let's go for that third set and see what happens. Like I said, the squat shoes did is they did what they were supposed to do. They did release tension from the knees, and I felt it just a bit more on my quads. Not too much of a difference, but they did help the knees. And I noticed that most of my focus was on the weight itself, bringing it up and controlling it back down. So I wasn't wasting energy on focusing on my foot placement or anything like that. If you notice on the third set when I backed up, I did kind of have to play where my feet positioning was at, just because, you know, I'm not used to wearing the shoes. So when I back up, it's a little bit different than when I have, you know, flat shoes like Vans or whatnot. But you know, other than that, it was good. Like I said, I need a little bit more practice with the shoes, so I'm gonna use them for a couple more weeks during my leg days and see how that goes. And then I'll make another video. I'll let you guys know through Instagram how it went. But so far, like I said, the shoes do work for what they're supposed to do. So hope that helps most of you guys or some of you guys. If you guys, like I said, are having knee problems, I think you guys will really benefit from the shoe. But so far, so good. So let's see how it goes in the future. Now I'm gonna finish off this workout. I just changed my shoes onto some flat Vans, you know, because I'm about to move on to sumo deadlift. But once again, thank you guys so much for watching my videos. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. See you on the next video. Peace. Keep fighting.